Good morning from Hamburg and welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. My name is Dominik and usually I post a lot of travel related content, but since this is not possible at the moment, we are stuck here in Hamburg, we are in some kind of a corona lockdown still, I decided to come up with some tech related videos. And in one of my last videos, one of my subscribers placed a really interesting question. Let me just quickly read it out to you. The question comes from Fezi Huang, I hope I pronounced it correct, and his question is, do you use the app to do color correction too? Can you show how to do it in your next video? Yes, of course I can. Thank you very much, Fezi, for asking. And I would like to answer this question in two different ways. So first of all, when I use the camera to film any footage that I would like to include into my Final Cut workflow later, I usually do not do a lot of color correction or adding filters in the app. I just take the footage coming straight out of camera, include it in my Final Cut project and do all the color related stuff later. But when I want to upload any footage straight out of my phone to any social media platforms or share it with my friends on any text messaging apps, then I usually do a little bit of color correction in the Insta360 app. And this is not only adding a LUT or filter, how Insta calls it. So I'm also playing around with the different color settings, and this is what I would like to show you in today's video. So we will go through the app and yeah, let's just jump right into the app and I will show you how you can improve your color settings on the Insta360 One R app.
Right at the beginning, I have a pro tip for you. Choose your preferred clip after connecting the One R to your phone and trim the clip already on camera before you start the download. This will help you to save a lot of storage capacity on your iPhone and make the editing much faster. After your clip is downloaded, we can start the color correction. For this, we just need to select the clip in our video folder and press the editing button. Then the Insta360 One R app shows us different options. For example, the filters where we can choose from many presets as per our liking. You can also adjust the intensity of the filter and add some beauty filters if you like. But in today's video, we do not want to talk about the filters in detail, we want to make some manual color corrections. For this, we have to choose the adjustment button and can then choose between different options to play around with. As per your liking, you can choose from color tone, saturation, contrast, highlights, shadows, you name it. My final pro tip for this is, please do not overuse these corrections. The Insta360 One R already records really punchy colors, so that it is absolutely enough to just move the controllers slightly to the left or right. In my example, I slightly corrected the saturation, contrast and shadows. That's all that was needed to get the following result.
Welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. We are here in Hamburg, it's a beautiful day and I decided to go out to the park to get some fresh air, enjoy the day and make some videos for you guys. So in today's video I would like to talk about